Then Mr. Strong carried the barn above his head down to the river. And he turned the barn upside down. Then he lowered it into the river so that it filled up the water. Then, and this shows how strong Mr. Strong really is, he picked it up and carried it back to the blazing cornfield.
"'Tis a fine barn, but sure 'tis no pool, English.